Welcome. This video presents how to download WHO Europe indicator data from the WHO Europe Data Warehouse API using JSON Lite package in R. I explained in another tutorial how to download WHO Europe Data Warehouse metadata using JSON Lite into R. We will use this tutorial information from WHO Europe Data Warehouse metadata, so please see this video before to proceed further. To download indicators data, it is necessary to specify the WHO Europe Data Warehouse API URL of the desired indicator. This URL can be found in metadata, so I will open my metadata. Indicators URL is displayed in URL column of metadata. Let's assume we want to download data for indicator HFA74. So we scroll down to the row corresponding to indicator HFA74 and retrieve corresponding information of URL column. I will create a variable called URL in our code with the value displayed on the screen. And I will run the code. This is exactly the information that I have retrieved in metadata under column URL. If you need to find out more information about the methods in the WHO Europe API, see the documentation at the following URL displayed in right bottom corner of the screen. Data will be extracted using functions readlines and from JSON of JSON Lite package. I will use the code displayed on the screen and I will run it. The code will create a data frame called data from API, which will contain all data of indicator HFA74. The data frame contains indicators attributes, dimensions, and values for each row. Now you can use this data frame to perform statistical analysis or to draw basic graphs. In other video tutorials, we will show how to draw basic graphs using indicators downloaded data.